Yay! We were able to figure out the concentration of our drinks so we can replicate them later.
Yeah, and now we know how much sugar we consumed based on the volume of our drinks. I didn't realize that PowderAde is mostly sugar, and some other chemicals. Maybe I should dilute the concentration of my drink next time.